Liberty Flames men's lacrosse team defeated NC State 19-9 today. They go 3-0 in conference play and 3-1 on the season.
Yeah, huge opportunity for the Flames. Most goals they've scored this year, and also biggest goal differential they've had too. Right here, it starts with NC State getting the score and going, but then the Flames had so many playmakers in today's game. That guy right there, Branham, a career high with 6 assists on the day, and he was just finding guys left and right. Was a bit of a back and forth battle at times, even though the Flames had those runs, but then other playmakers stepped up, like Nathan Spears, as you saw right there, getting not only his first start, but then his first 5 goals of his young collegiate career, and that's how the Flames were able to come away with it.
NC State and Liberty, they were back and forth in the first half as well. The Flames went to a 9-5 lead at halftime when we hit a rain delay that lasted for about an hour and a half.
Yeah, it did, and you thought it would affect the teams. I mean, you saw so many different guys. Thompson tried to get it back going for NC State, but too much firepower here for the Flames. I mean, you're taking a look at these highlights. So many different guys, even though after that third quarter low for a little bit, really started getting things going and scored the last 9 goals of this game.
Absolutely. So again, the Liberty Flames defeated NC State today 19-9.